Are you looking for advertising and marketing to enhance your towing company? Well, look no further. OMG National, the technical producers of American Towman TV, have 25 years of experience building successful marketing programs for towing companies just like yours.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week, and here is a recap of what you missed at the 2015 American Towman Exposition in Baltimore, Maryland. Tow bosses, operators, and their families made the annual pilgrimage to Baltimore's beautiful Inner Harbor for this year's annual expo. They came from all 50 states and several countries to engage with some 220 industry suppliers on the show floor, as well as at several amazing events hosted by American Towman, along with the support of key sponsors at those events. The annual crowd rush onto the show floor Saturday turns into an opportunity for tow bosses to look at and purchase the latest products.
We come every year. We set our yearly budget, so we're setting our budget for 2016. We're looking at equipment purchases, software purchases, and we handle all that every year in Baltimore. You know, this is the biggest and best show of the year, really.
American Towman made it easy for tow pros to continue their expansion of ideas and education with the industry's best lineup of professional seminars. New this year, the Disaster Response Conference, where towers learn how to work within the confines of a disaster situation and how to make money doing it. Many tow bosses say this year's lineup of learning opportunities top the list of reasons they love to come to Baltimore every year.
The information, the education, the new trucks, the new equipment, it's just everything, it's all in one.
Of course, annual events like Friday night's Miller Rocks and Calitri's Cuba, which is a cigar smoke sponsored by Savatec, let industry professionals celebrate together and have a good time doing it.
We do a lot of networking. We see a lot of people that, you know, we never interact with. A lot of East Coast towers. You know, we're a West Coast company, so it's a good networking event for us.
The American Towman Wrecker Pageant, co-sponsored by American Towman Magazine and Speed Tech Lights, had a new trophy class. This year, towers were encouraged to stage their flatbeds with a vehicle to vie for best presentation in the carrier class division. Also new this year, Festival Night was held inside the convention center, complete with a class act from an escape artist. At Festival Night, the legendary American Towman medals were given to those towers who acted bravely and even saved lives on the job. And the Silver Star was awarded to Stephen Ryan, owner of Ryan Towing and Auto Transportation in Cockeysville, Hunt Valley, Maryland, for his ability to overcome diversity to continue contributing to the towing industry.
I've been paralyzed from the waist down since 1973, so now at this point in time, 42 years. That's a very long time, but I never quit. I drove a tow truck on a flatbed all those years. I used crutches to get around, and it was difficult at times, but I really enjoyed it. And the more I worked and the more people I helped, I really didn't think about my disability. So that was, it was really helpful, you know. It was like therapy, working therapy, you know.
Thanks to all of you who came out to learn, look around the show floor, and to all of you who let loose and had fun, we were happy to host you at the 27th Annual American Towman Exposition in Baltimore, Maryland.
No, I just want to thank American Towman for having us every year, and we love coming every year.
Thank you, American.